Warning, delete his mod if you have installed on your device. Recently, the TFS 1.3 community mod has been shown to have a Trojan. This is very bad for your personal and financial information, especially if you're using a parent's device. You can usually find the mod in some of these folders. Make sure to delete them.